Dear Murat, it's with a heavy heart that I still have to address you these words in a video and not in person. But I know and you know that one day we will be together commemorating the victory of freedom, the victory of justice and the victory of democracy, not only in Turkey but all over Europe. And until that day comes, be sure that we will work relentlessly for your freedom because we know it represents the freedom of all independent judges and prosecutors all over Europe.